It's not a lot of different because I played there before. And when I signed, I signed like an infield shortstop. I played shortstop a lot in third base and second base. And I think for me, it's better for me because I can play in different positions. Third base, for me, is I gotta stay low because it's short. That's why they call the hot corner, and I gotta stay ready, you know, my feet ready, and because the ball get there quickly.